New YouTube is your man Joy Page, coming to you live on YouTube. I want to give a happy belated birthday to one of my favorite actors, one of my favorite TV characters, one Mr. Ed O'Neill, aka Al Bundy, MVP. Mr. O'Neill was born April 12th of 1946. This is his 74th birthday. Now, many of you best know Mr. O'Neill from his character Al Bundy on Married Children, which was one of Fox Network's most successful sitcoms. He was on from 87 to 97. And after a while, you know, during this time, he did some movies, notables like Dutch. He was in the movie Blue Chips with Shaq and Nick Nolte. Bone Collector with Angelina Jolie and Denzel Washington. And, you know, quite a few others. He did some other TV shows. There was a short-lived series, which was a remake of Dragnet, which starred the original star Jack Webb, where he played Joe Friday in this one version. It didn't last too long. And then after a while, he just bumps around, had some guest appearances here and there, until in around about the early, in around 2009, he became one of the leading stars in the series Modern Family, where he was a patriarch, Jay Preacher. Now, you know, in that series, his wife is played by Sophia Vargas. That's a very sexy lady. And one of my favorite all-time wives of his, it was Katie Seacow right there beside him, AKA Peg Bundy. I used to love that part when when she like, I rub my tushy. I think, actually, everybody had a crush on Kelly Bundy. I had a crush on Peg. I like, you know, I think she was a lot sexier than Christina Applegate, you know. But like I said, he's been nominated for several awards, and he most notably he had quite a few Emmy nominations. He had one when he was still on Married Children, and quite a few while he was on Modern Family. He has won at least 4 or 5 Screen Actor Guild Awards, and back in 2009, when him and the cast of Married with Children was honored by the TV Land Awards. Now, before he became an actor, in the he was also a football player. He played professionally with the Pittsburgh Steelers for a short time. We got cut, and then went back to college, and this we started acting. And he started his early careers in the 80s, and he was even on a soap opera, All My Children. And then he got the call, and he auditioned for Married with Children, and he got the role. He was going to do a series about Popeye Doyle, the character played by Gene Hackman from the popular movie French Connection. But he didn't pick up the series, and then later Fox created Married Children. And it just, you know, Married Children was considered the most controversial sitcom at the time. But I used to love watching it. I still watch it today. And I always love when Al has those moments where he's down and out, but then he comes back up. He used to play Tootie Song by the Thunderbirds. Either, you know, Tootie Song he played was either Bad by the Bone, you know, and I'm also Tough Enough. And then, you know, and you feel bad for Al Bundy sometimes. He went through a lot. I mean, you know, his wife, his kids, his neighbors. But you know what? All the stuff he went through, he just really was, under all of that, he was a good guy. You know, being a shoe salesman, an ex-football star. But like I said, I still love him as an actor. He's great. He's funny. I think he should be, you know, I don't know. He should have won an Emmy a long time ago, but you know how it is with these, how these awards work. It's kind of like we talked about a while ago how, you know, certain people just picked who they like to pick. But like I said, you know, Mr. O'Neill, you're a great actor. I love you. I love your shows. I love your movies, you know. And to me, you're always going to be Al Bundy, MVP. It's your man, Joy Page. Like, don't like, subscribe, don't subscribe. I'm out.